Listen, Prophet's Passport Secret. The secret to Prophet's Passport. If you guys want to promote Prophet's Passport system and make money with 5 different income streams, I'm going to tell you guys what you need to learn inside the Prophet's Passport so you can generate more affiliate commissions. And the number one thing inside the Prophet's Passport, if you choose to promote it. Now, I'm not a part of Prophet's Passport system, but I just wanted to give you guys some value inside this video, right? Prophet's Passport system. If you want to generate more commissions online, build your own email list. Build your own email list. Stop relying on systems to build your email list for you. Stop relying on other people to build your email list for you. The reason why I say this for Prophet's Passport system is like this, right? I just watched a training video of the owner of Prophet's Passport. He said inside the training video, right? He said inside training video, if you go to Udemy, inside Prophet's Passport, they tell you, hey, go to Udemy to buy solo ads. There's nothing wrong with Udemy and buying solo ads. But the owner of Prophet's Passport said in the training video, if you go to Udemy and you buy 300 clicks, right, and say 300 clicks cost you $150, and you send those 300 clicks to Prophet's Passport capture page, right? And say you send 300 clicks to Prophet's Passport capture page, and that capture page converts at 50%. That means 150 leads went into Prophet's Passport system, right? The owner of Prophet's Passport system said the only way you get access to those 150 leads is if those leads sign up for Prophet's Passport and create an account, right? So say if you go to Udemy and you spend $300 on, or you spend $150 on 300 leads, you send 300 leads to Prophet's Passport system. That system converts at 50%, right? It can convert less. Say at 50%. That means 150 people opted in to Prophet's Passport system. Now say out of those 150 people that opted in, say 20 people create a Prophet's Passport account. You only have access to those 20 people. Those other 130 people, those other 130 people that put in their name inside the Prophet's Passport landing page, you don't have access to those leads. So you're building someone else's email list. You're building Prophet's Passport email list. That makes no sense. So if you want to make more money online with Prophet's Passport system or with any affiliate marketing product, build your own email list, right? Building the landing page, building the capture page, it literally takes like 20 minutes, less than 20 minutes. I'll leave a link in the description to a video where you can build your own landing page in less than 10 minutes. Build your own email list. Stop relying on systems to build your own email list. Stop relying on other people to, stop relying on a system to build your business. Build your email list. Inside the Prophet's Passport, the owner said it out of his own mouth that if you go to Udemy and you buy 300 leads, you send them to Prophet's Passport landing page, and out of those 300 leads, you get 150 opt-ins. Out of those 150 opt-ins, if only 20 people create a Prophet's Passport system, you only have access to 20 leads, but you had 150 opt-ins. So there's 130 people, you are building someone else's email list. You're building someone else's email list. And what happens if 3 to 4 months down the line, if you're driving lots of traffic to Prophet's Passport system and the system goes down? Now the owner has a large email list that you built for him because you didn't learn how to build your own capture page. Build your own email list. This is how you make more money online, is building your own email list. Stop relying on the system to build your own email list. This is how I make thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars, is because I have my own email list. I learned the skill set of, a simple skill set of designing the landing page. Once you have these skill sets, you don't have to rely on a system to do the work for you. You don't have to rely on someone else to say, I'll do the work for you, when you're building someone else's own email list. Build your own email list. When you